everyone. So in this video, I'm just going to show you the nail art I had on in my last video. And it's this right here, the pink tip with the brown crackle polish over it, and then some pearls and rhinestones. And the pearls and rhinestones I only put on the ring finger and the thumb. If you can see. And right there. What I used is this color right here, which is the clean color crack nail polish in brown. And this is just a very bright pink. The baby pink for the line right there. And then I just used a nude nail polish for the nail bed. And then just some rhinestones and pearls. So let's go ahead and get started. I've already put on two coats of the nude polish on this nail. Okay, so now I'm just gonna use the pink for the tip and do a French tip. So now that it's dry, I'm just gonna put on the brown crack polish over the pink. And I'm just gonna take like the lightest bit over it, because it does take like a really long time to dry. And then I'm just gonna wait for it to crack. So while I'm waiting, I'm just gonna go ahead and do the rest. And I'm just gonna take my baby pink polish and then do a line where the French tip ends. And you can do it as thin or as thick as you want it. Now I'm gonna put on my pearls and my rhinestones, and I'm just gonna put on a little bit of top coat right there so they'll adhere. And then what I did was I put a big one in the center and then two smaller ones on the sides. And then the rhinestones I just put in between them. And that's it for the design. So you just wait for it to dry and then put on your top coat, and that's about it.